this guy?
Hi.
You're all right. Ready? He's dancing.
Wow.
He's dancing again.
Dance.
There you go.
Rawr.
Rawr. Yeah, he's singing rawr. Flower dance. Alright, maybe see if we can get our little blue fox to do something. Oh, wow.
Rocks.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Funny.
Very funny.
Yeah.
Alright, dance. See, this one is a... It's a cloister. It's like an oyster, so it closes up.
Yeah.
Oh, and there we go.
Go.
Let me show you my favorite.
Yeah. No. Chicken.
Ready? That's its normal dance. Then when you touch it.
Bow.
Woo.
Bow.
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 Okay.
Bow.
So Evangeline and I have been on Pokémon Go, and we've been browsing the Pokémon I have. And she ended up doing something I thought really, really cute. So...
Yeah.
Evangeline, that Golduck up there, what do you think?
Big!
Do you want to pet him again?
Yeah.
Oh, earlier she did this without me having to tell her.
Daddy!
Yeah.
Daddy!
Very nice. You can pet the Sea King too.
Daddy!
You might want to be petted. Whenever I touch them, they do a little dance. And so, she's touching them. Thank you for petting him. Oh, you're tired.
Fin,
yeah.
Fin.
It has fins.
Fin. Po.
Oh, can you do it again?
Po.
Do you want to, oh, let me switch it over to fish. So Evangeline and I are playing Pokemon Go, or I said playing, I'm showing it to her. And she would hug the phone. You know how you tap them and you get them to do a little dance? Well, Evangeline would pet them. She would put her hand over it like that. There we go. Oh, she's petting the Pokemon. And then, the cutest little thing. Can you give it a hug?
Hug.
Oh, you are so sweet. You are the sweetest little thing. She's petting the next one, the Clefable.
Joy.
And that's the ferret. Do it again.
New one.
Do it again, yeah. That's adorable. 10 out of 10.